Press menu button for accessibility options. When in Let's a party, press right trigger to chat.
Fire. Flint. Language, machines. In the face of crises, humanity adapted. We became warriors, explorers, builders, dreamers flying forward.
This heat wave is extraordinary. It's about as hot as it can physically.
In control of a changing world.
And there are no signs.
45 in Paris. The highest test secure ever recorded. Hurricane Zeta, the world's first Category 6 storm. He's just powered.
Residents are preparing for yet another night without power.
Flooding earlier in the week in parts of Detroit and France. All concerns built into the voltage. Firestorms began in central Latvia, but this is eight voltage stations that
have the price of fresh water rose again today in the London Stock Exchange, hitting an all-time high.
I'm old enough to remember what that world used to be like. We had places we belonged. Country, community, family.
Rising have ravaged 50% of global shipping ports, threatening food supply chains.
The starving population continues to riot in the streets.
Military to fortify their borders.
At what point does a country stop being a country?
One failed state became a dozen, and now there's millions of refugees headed every direction. Except home.
1.2 billion people have been displaced by the shocking chain reaction.
We call ourselves NOPADS, the non-patriated, stateless warriors fighting for our survival.
The world's non-patriated finally choosing sides between Russia and the United States in their
caught between the last two superpowers as they circle each other, fighting for resources, threatening to draw us into a new kind of war.
That has disrupted electronic communication across the planet.
We don't know what has happened.
Are we broadcasting? Are we on air? Explosion.
Blackout communications and navigation systems leading to massive disruption.
The cause is unknown. Russia and the United States have been pointing fingers.
Escalating tensions between the nations. Fever pitch. Escalating war between the superpowers and imminent.
We're headed to Doha to keep an American satellite from falling into Russian hands. And the intel on board is all the excuse either side needs to send us straight to hell. But we faced crises before. The NOPADS were born out of it. We are the warriors. We are the adaptation. And this fight is ours.
Listen up. I only have time to explain this once. Inside the combat zone, there are two opposing armies fighting to gain and then hold sectors. The fight continues until one side runs out of reinforcements and is forced to withdraw. That's it. Now, how do you gain sectors? You gain a sector by securing the objectives inside. To secure an objective, clear it of all hostiles. Once one side holds all the objectives inside a sector, it's theirs. Holding more sectors than the enemy causes them to bleed reinforcements. You bleed the other team to zero, and it's over. You take the field. Sure, you can light up hostiles and whittle down enemy reinforcements, but matches are won or lost by capturing sectors. Eyes on the prize, people. Move out!
squads, strategy simple. Capture your objectives, take control of the sectors, and repel the enemy.
Remember your training.
Turn your advance, Nopats. Take that objective and show the enemy no quarter. Locate and capture objectives. This battle's not over yet.
Four waypoint! Let's move!
Battle outcome looks promising. We control the majority of sectors. They'll take every sector.
Intel shows no hostile presence. Nopats, you are free to move on that objective.
Take that position!
Sectors than we do.
Casualties reported. We're off to a good start. Russian attack at one of our objectives. Charlie's fallen to the hostiles. They're a long way from surrender, but they're wounded. secured more sectors than our enemy. Make sure you defend them. Sector Alpha has been lost to hostiles.
Enemy forces control the majority of sectors.
Russian forces have hit Bravo 1. Hostiles just took Sector Bravo. Every sector, you need to counterattack.
Taken more sectors than the enemy. This is how we defeat them.
Dangerous area!
Bravo 1 under attack by hostiles. Our enemies just secured Sector Charlie.
Our strategy isn't working. They now control more sectors than us.
Area or you will be extracted from the battle. Sector Alpha is now under our control.
We now control more sectors than them. Keep it up.
enemy is trying to take Bravo 1.
Enemies attacking Alpha 1. Take more losses and they're finished. Hostile spotted at Alpha 1.
Press menu button for accessibility options. When in
Let's
a party, press right trigger to chat.